Hey everyone, it's Alphabet Queen and welcome back to Spyro Adventure. Last time we did a stealth mission that caused me issues, but anyway, now we are here and we are ready to proceed to the next level.
This lucky gondola won't budge until someone powers it up.
Okay, so this lucky gondola needs powering up, so we need to use our powerful wind ability, electric thingy, to power it up.
We've got the power of Spyro! Ride that sucker to the Cheetah Spot Spa!
Okie doke! So, jump on this, and we can ride to the next location. This area is actually kind of funny, so I quite like it, but... okay. So, this is... Okay, wait. Oh my freaking hell. Dip! Okay. Next area! We're not actually in the spa yet, by the way. This is just the area leading up to it. Well, there are some much needed gems. And here we are. It has a little paw print on the front of the door. Okay, so as always, Ripto has made his mark by putting these ugly posters everywhere. Let's watch this guy.
Dude, my healthy spinach snack is stuck in this sucky machine. Hey, like, these eggs from those weird birds actually explode. Yo, maybe a little butter boom will jar that bar loose, eh?
Okie doke, so what you have to do is, oops, okay, not do that. I don't think firing these bits is enough. You have to jump up and flame them. And then you can push these bombs over. And then they will explode. So, these bombs, you have quite a lot of time to work with the bombs before they blow up. So, that's handy because they're gonna be useful in this area. Anyway.
Whoa! 2 health bars shot out! You can, like, totally have the extra one.
Okay, tasty treat made of spinach that gives you renewed pep and vigor. This gives you an extra hit point. You can now stand on 4 head star 3. Woohoo! Sweet! Okay, so that bird brain comes back. And that's awesome. We got some extra health. Okay, fitness center. I don't get why, like... why is there water around? There's just no need for that.
Yo, Spyro, these Rhinox screw up our exercise machines. Can you help fix them?
Chilling, Bruiser.
They're out of control after those Rhinox got to them. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Okie doke. Oh my god, these Rhinox. They're such a massive pain. I don't even know where... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Freaking hell. Okay, yeah, these Rhinox are an absolute pain, like I'm not even joking. They teleport around and stuff, so I hope there are sheep around here because I don't really want to die. Okay, there's a sheep there. Oh shit. Okay, I got that Rhinox. Okay, so this is our as you can see, I think that's like 10 of these crazy exercise machines that need to be like slowed down. Anyway, all you have to do is zap some electricity into them.
Wow, that was a bit extreme. Thanks, Spyro.
Okay, bird brain, I'll deal with you later. First, I'm gonna get the sheep and that Rhinox. Okay, is there another one? Oh, there's another exercise machine that needs to be stopped.
Oh yeah, this girl's got the moves. Thanks, Spyro.
No problem. Okay. More gems, money boxes, vault, spinach. And I'll give me some health. I'll go there later. I'll see if there's anything else on. Okay, I'm back to full health. That probably won't last for long. There's another Rhinox. Oh, I think that's Hunter actually.
It's my old buddy Spyro, interested in a gym membership?
Actually, no, Hunter, but we do need the heart from the spa to stop these Rhinox.
But the heart keeps his cats cool. I don't think management will let me.
Maybe we could replace it with 7 really cool things. I don't think these cats need any more cool. Oh, wow, Sparks gets sassy.
Pipe down, Sparks. Sure thing, Hunter.
Okay, another quest. So, we need to find 7 cool things. I wonder. And, oh, there's another cheetah in distress. I'm gonna go ahead and get these pots faced. Phew, I didn't need that much exercise. Right, I don't think... Okay, well, I'm gonna need to get that bird and then blow up that. Okay, that should be... Oh, God, no. Oh, these bombs can be a bit of a pain to push. No, it's gonna explode. Okay, it exploded, but it got me. I don't mind. As long as it explodes, it's cool with me. And, oh, the sheep come back too. That's always helpful. Okay. Hopefully that will... Wait, no, I just pushed it right past, didn't I? Oh, no, I need to get this statue to you. No. Oh, crap. Okay. That sucked. That was a fail. Okay, maybe I should just go for the one that's nearer first. Maybe that's a thought. Actually, no. The one that's further away is, like, right there. So I might as well just go there. Run away. And that'll blow up. Actually, that sheep might be in the way, so I'll just get it out of the way for the hell of it. Oops. Okay, that's awesome. And that should blow that one up. There we go. Is there another thing around here? I don't think there is. So, where should I go first? I'll come this way. Oh, crap. Okay, I'll get that later. Oh, I hate these Rhinox. And, oh my god, it's like, in the previous region. You have to time your jumps correctly. Okay, hang on. Okay, so I got up that one. Oh, okay. Rhinox, where are you? Okay, there's none around here. And I'll get that gem too, and then I shall slow you down because you're going way too fast. I don't think I can walk anymore. Well, clearly you can because you're still like plodding on that thing. Okay. Oop. If I can get that one. And is there another person distress? No, just some Rhinox posters. That cannot be blown away by wind, apparently. Oop. Okay, I don't want to fall off there. Okay, so where's the stone thing? Okay, it's there. I'm gonna have to time this pretty well, actually. Okay, that should do. Oop, if I can get behind it. No, that didn't work. Nope, okay, get out of the way. And that blew that up. And gems. Oh god, okay, there's another one. I haven't been checking. Is there even 10? I think, I'm pretty sure there's 10. Time for a breather, thanks Spyro. 5 out of 10, okay, yeah, there is 10. And there should be, oh, there's another one just there, might as well just, I certainly got my money's worth this time. Oh, that's true, actually, we're paying for a spa. Wait, is this a spa? Wait, what do people do in spas? I didn't know there was, like... No, you do exercise. You can't exercise in spas. I thought spas were, like, relaxing places. I didn't know they were, like, fitness. Wait, oh, that Rhinox is just there, isn't it? Okay, if I can corner it. Okay, there, I think I got it. If I just aimlessly fire, like, weapons fire, then that should be okay. Oh, there's the air vent. I'll go there later. I think I also walked past one of the buttons for Moneybacker's Vault. It's just there, isn't it? Yeah. I think the other one's probably somewhere up here. Just by guessing. Anyway, oh, this dumb bomb. I'm gonna have to, like... Okay. And then I'm gonna have to push it up this way. No, don't push left. Okay, cool. No, what the fuck? Dip, that was such a dip moment. That was really bad. Okay, I'm gonna have to get back, wait for B to come back. Okay, that was worse positioning than before, actually. I had a pretty good last time. Okay, that should have blown it up. There we go. And, okay, there's the other button. Okay, I might claim Moneybags' vault after I'm done with this bit. And I think I just saw Rhinoch. Oh, got it. And, oh, there's another... Oh, okay, I know what that is. That's another side questy thing. I'll come back there in a minute. Are there any people in distress? Yeah, there's one there. And let's get you. Ouch, I'm hard. Thanks, Spyro. Okay, it's 8 out of 10. I know there'll be at least 2 in the area that I missed out before. So, like, down there. Oops. Sorry, sheep. I didn't mean to get you, but... No bother. And that one. Flying Rhinocs have taken over our hang gliding path. It's so unhip. Help! Wicked, flame all the Rhinocs while avoiding the Rhino mines. So we have done a similar. We have done a similar mission in the Bird Barracks. So we have to get all these guys without getting blown up by the red mines. If I see one, then I'll let you know where it is. Okay, there's another Rhinoch. Crap, I missed it. Yeah, sadly, I'm just gonna have to keep trying until I get it. I don't know how many Rhinocs there are, but my guess is quite a few. They remind me of Ziggs from League of Legends. 4 5 Yeah, I think that was one of you. They do come back in the same places, so after you've tried this challenge a certain number of times, Oh, I don't know how I managed to avoid that mine. Okay, there's no Rhinox there. Okay, none there. One up here. There aren't many mines around, actually. There's one there. Two there. Oh god, let the challenge be over. Okay, cool. That's awesome, Spyro. Here, just says smell of all your hard work. Awesome. I swear every single person has one of Sergeant Beard's medals. Like, literally every side quest, I get a medal. Also, I can open this, can't I? I just remembered that while I was doing that challenge, the green chests. I've got the keys now. This crowbar is strong and light. I can make the initials MT on it. It's one of the Master Thieves' tools. Cool. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and open Moneybags' vault. Hold down here. And let me stand on you, Switch. Oh my god, what the hell? There we go. That's so weird. Like, I saw us walking over that switch, it just didn't open. Anyway. Money box is vault. And I'll just switch back. Oh no, I was at fire. Never mind. I thought I was at the lightning. Because you can't open bars with them. Bars? Barrels with wind. Or can you? I forget. The pink chest, that will be the next keys. The next key we'll be getting is the pink chest key. Unless, no. Yeah, I've already got half of the pink chest key. What am I saying? You guys know that already. Anyway, something I need to do is take care of that rhino up there. I think, yeah, he's up there. Oh my god, let me just kill you. That failed. Anyway, it doesn't matter. That's the reason why I did this place last, so I could just respawn out of Money Bag's vault. Okay. Oh no, that's the wrong place. I prepared incorrectly. Okay, got him. There we go. And are there any more Rhinox up here? There probably will be, to be honest. And there's Money Bags. Who wants trouble as per usual? What are you trying to sell me this time? Packing a bit of extra weight? Why not exercise your pocketbook? Ha! For just 1,000 gems, I will hand over this priceless, whatever it is. Oof, gems getting heavier, is this just me? Here's your, thing. Dangerous explosives, clearly for professionals only. It's one of the Master Thieves' tools. We're getting quite a lot of his tools, actually. Anyway. One more of the cheetahs. I'm done for the day. Alright. So, by the looks of things, I need to get that bird, I need to get it up there, or at least I need to get its bomb up there. Okay, open the ball, and that's pretty easy. There we go. Oh, it's one of these. And a flower this flower has blazing orange petals. Bianca's notes say it's one of the harder plants to find. It's one of the plants Bianca needs for a spell. Cool. I swear I found quite a lot of Bianca's plants as well. And if I'm correct, this should be the last cheetah. Thanks, Spyro. I thought I was never going to be able to get out this thing. I think we fixed all the exercise machines. That's fine, Breezer. Okay, cool. Breezer, where are you? There he is. You've been working too hard. Here, take this travel brochure. This dusty brochure must be older than it looks. How about a vacation, Spyro? It's one of the Kangaroo Museum artifacts we need to find for Sheila. Okay, awesome. So we actually got quite a lot of things, like artifacts and that, in this episode. Anyway, that's it for the Cheetah Spa. Next time, I will do the stealth mission in this area. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a great day.